Today we'll be singing a duet of hops. Hey guys, Sean here from the Everyday Aficionados, and today we're taking a look at Alpine Duet. This one is a West Coast style IPA at 7% ABV, and it's brewed with Amarillo and Simcoe hops. I've had this beer a few times by now. Interested to share my thoughts on it with you, so let's go through the aroma, the taste, and then I'll give you my rating. I'm getting a ton of sweet fruits on this one. Lots of sweet orange, candied orange peel, some sweet grapefruit. I get a lot of peach from this one too, and very sweet. Slight floral character, like a floral sweetness. A little bit of a tropical note as well, some mango, papaya, very ripe. And I do get some of those Simcoe hops coming through in like a piney dank character. But overall, the hop profile on this one comes through as very sweet on the nose. Cheers. Definitely not as sweet in the taste as it was in the aroma. There's just a hint of sweetness in this beer in the middle of the mouth, but it dries up super quick. I am getting more of those citrusy tropical notes though. Lots of orange, orange rind, pithy grapefruit, lemongrass. Lots of peach in this beer. Very, very slight mango tropical character. I do get some of the malt backbone, but again, it's very dry, biscuity, bready. And underneath all that, you do get some of those Simcoe hops peering through in the form of like a herbal, almost spicy character, and definitely some piney, dank, almost resinous notes. Finish on this one, really dry, with the linger of lots of those citrus notes and a little bit of that peach. So for my final thoughts on Alpine Duet, this one is going to get an A for me. I think it's a very well-crafted West Coast IPA, and I really love how those two hops play off of each other. They just really complement each other nicely. But I do think the aroma is a little bit better than the taste on this one. And that's really my biggest gripe with the beer. Again, it's a very well-crafted West Coast IPA. Easily one of the best West Coast IPAs out there. I'd definitely say you have to check this one out. Me up.